to be a trick for them.
Well, really, for puddle jumpers, mm-hmm. yeah, to get to optimum time, the trick is to wait and watch a bunch go and
time
and reference their time.
Because I figured out how the timing works after a couple runs, and I was
and
timing
then you watch
them.
Where their tracks are and see how close they are. So when we were at
well, not just the tracks, but also the different motions and paces.
Yeah. How many steps they get and everything.
Well, what I was starting to wonder is if you might actually be able to figure out first jump is at 18 seconds, third jump is
Well, I've never done that. I'm not gonna
as an attendee person, I could imagine
the nerd,
hearing that.
The nerd would do that.
And then you could almost be hollering out, slow down, speed up, slow down, speed up, and guide her into
it. Right. That's what we did in SS. We watch, I always put them at the end of the order and watch.
That's
smart.
This was a very interesting
nice job, Nara.
Okay, do you know where you're going?
Easy, babe. Turn in. Turn in. Turn.